Meanwhile, in sports, aside from politicians and artists, different sports personalities have also emerged in the 2019 midterm elections. De La Salle star Francis Zamora defeated Janelle Ejercito Estrada in the mayoralty of San Juan City. SEA Games gold medalist Richard Gomez, who ran unopposed, will lead Ormoc City Leyte. However, Gilas Pilipinas head coach and NLEX mentor Yeng Guiao failed to reclaim a seat in the House of the Representatives, 1st District of Pampanga.